So I'd like to know the obvious question, why? Of all the things in the world, where does this come from?
I just want to make soap, like, from herbs and herbs and roots and stuff.
Wait, have you done this before?
No, that's what I always wanted to do, but I feel like it takes time because, like, I want to grow this stuff in a garden, and that would require me to have a home.
Uh-huh.
So
I need the finances to get,
to
the
get
home,
a home, to make my garden, to get my soap. Yeah, that's all I want to do.
Yo, that's the sickest master plan I've ever heard in my whole life. That's amazing.
It's the master plan, yeah.
Let's talk about your music. What song are you most proud of right now, Summer? What's your song that when you hear it, you're like, I'm glad I made that tune?
I don't listen to the music after it comes out. I know a lot of people don't, but...
You don't listen to your own songs? So you only hear them when you're performing them?
Yeah. Like, after I make it, I don't want to hear it no more.
So your music's like a diary that you never read ever again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you just got to get it out.
So the moment that you're making it must be, does it get emotional?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've cried in the studio and shit.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, this is nice.
That's so interesting. So when you're performing the music, do you go back to the emotional place of writing it?
No.
What happens?
Which is what I got to work on.
Why'd you say that?
I've heard I look pretty dry on stage.
Oh my God.
I do.
I feel like you are very different in a like a nice way, in a like a really sincere and authentic, real way.
Thanks.
And I'm looking forward to how you are going to live in a world as a musician where the rules are so different to what you feel comfortable with. Give me 2019 for Summer Walker. Just list off some things that are going to be happening, that or that you want to happen.
Gotta get a new car.
What car are you going to get?
I want a Mazda.
This is, no one ever says this. By choice, you want to purchase a Mazda.
Yeah, because see, the goal here is the garden in the home. Mm-hmm. And going to get a Benz right now would not be very intelligent.
That is very smart.
I have to do that.
So you're doing Mazda life?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. So we got a car. What else is happening?
That's it right now.
For the whole of next year?
Because I don't know what's coming.
You live a very, very easy, simple sort of, I don't want to complicate things. That's it. That's all that's on the list. Yeah. I think more people should be like that because then people would get a lot more done. You know what? You make a list and there's 20 things on there. You're not likely to do all of them. But if your one thing for the year is to get a car, you can make it happen.
Actually, I want to do a couple other things, but it's like, I can't really do that where I'm at right now.
Like what? What do you want to do?
I want my pole back, man. I miss my pole, bro.
Are you saying the word pole?
Yes.
What?
I love poling.
So just break this down to me, because I tried to do the pole thing once,
mm-hmm.
and I hurt my wrist.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Because the woman, Kalechi, shouts to Kalechi, she said to me, you gotta put your elbow in your side, and then you put the dust thing on your hands, and you got to have strength here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have that.
Let's start doing hella push-ups.
No way.
No, seriously. Like,
is that what you have to do?
Yeah.
Wait, how many push-ups can you do in one go? Can you do like 100?
Not now. I ain't been on the pole. You start doing hella push-ups and you get on, it's easy. And it's so fun. It's like, to me, it's like soothing. You just, when you get home, you just put on your music and mm-hmm. like a candle and you just get to like go in the air and stuff.
What on earth is going on? Sorry, so you go home. what music are we talking about?
It could be anything.
And you light a candle.
Yeah.
And then you pole.
Yeah. It's fun.
Yo, this is amazing. So 2019, Summer Walker will have a new Mazda car and then we'll get your pole. What candle do you want? What scent specifically?
Lemon.
Lemon. Okay, we're going to get you a lemon scent candle and then you can just live your dreams, Summer.
Yeah.
That's the aim.
Sounds good.
That's all we want for you, is to live your dreams.
I'm waiting on that day.
Crib, got it, job on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no. All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue. Go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long. Just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no thing. You acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby, yo. Boy, you can go stop playing games, I know you see it in my line, I'm on your mind. And that you want this bad, so I'm cool with that. I'm just trying to match your words with your actions. I need more than satisfaction. Did you really feel that action? Really wanna give you up, I was like some fun of your friends. How that works? Swear that you're doing the most, but we take a picture, get posted. How that works? Let you talk, get back that shit up. Won't you say my, say my. So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no thing. You acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby, yo. Boy, you can go stop playing games, playing games.
It's not that I don't want you here, yeah, yeah. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear, no. I fall for you every time I try to resist you. We can get away, palm trees, beach views, ordinary day. All I wanna hear is in the visions on replay. Sit right next to you. How I feel about you, thinking wish you were. But we don't really want to, I just wanna get away and sit right next to you.
I must have made sure they okay. Hold on. Hey. I must have made sure they okay. Hold on. I must have made sure they okay.
No.
Hey. Hold on. Gang. I know they just want to see me struggling, but I'ma still make sure they okay. Before I let one of these niggas hold me, I'd rather go back to my old ways. Ain't tryna go back to the old days. Tryna hit licks for a chick, nigga. I'ma stay on my bag. So one of you niggas show me that you ain't got respect, nigga. Gang. Bitch, I'm in the trap and designer. My young nigga strapped with a chopper. My blood nigga say a slime. I put a snake on his collar. Big bro hit a nigga for free. I don't gotta give him a dollar. Bitch, I've been the same since a toddler. Don't believe me, bitch, go ask my mama. I got the tool in the Gucci fit. Right by the bill with a Tully sit. Don't gotta say shit, I'm a lunatic. I'ma step on the pack and some Louis kicks. Bitch, I put the dick where a booty sit. My young nigga strapped with a cooling kit. These VVS diamonds, I'm cooling it. Nigga play like he with it, we shooting shit. Fuck on your freak and we pass around. You pussy niggas is cap and gown. Go to a show and we clap them down. In this block with some choppers and come back around. And we with that smoke, ain't no backing down. Tryna go run it up real fast. So quench your bitch, I need a meal fast. So I shot to LA for a little cash. I know they just want to be struggling, but I'ma still make sure they okay. Before I let one of these niggas hold me, I'd rather go back to my old ways. Ain't tryna go back to the old days. Tryna hit licks for a chick, nigga. I'ma stay on my bag. So one of you niggas show me that you ain't got respect, nigga.
I put that on my life, ain't no changing up. When we pop out, bitch, we got that game with us. These niggas be capping like they getting money. I swear that these niggas ain't made enough. When my bro hit your hoe, you be mad than a bitch. When you calling up, phone, she be hanging up. We gon' get that sack and split it with the team, cause I swear that this money ain't making up. Tell them, hold on, we gon' get it. LeBro, get that sack and go flip it. You niggas be trippin'. Don't give a damn about these bitches. We smash on these hoes, then we dip it. Big glocks with extensions. You should've stopped with the dissin'. Now we the reason niggas missin'. Got racks in the duffel, now these hoes on dick. Cause they see that them young niggas get to them digits.
I know they just want to be struggling, but I'ma still make sure they okay. Before I let one of these niggas hold me, I'd rather go back to my old ways. Ain't tryna go back to the old days. Tryna hit licks for a chick, nigga. I'ma stay on my bag. So one of you niggas show me that you ain't got respect, nigga. Gang.
Got nothing.